Hello everyone, this is the Prussian Prince Polaris, CK2 Multiplayer Let's Play episode as Despot Yosef of Greece. So, back to TeamSpeak. Alright. So yeah, hopefully no disconnects from me any longer and stuff, so all should be good.
Well, I'm not hosting on my laptop, so I no promises, but...
Yeah, but I have Dangerous Factions, one is at 100%.
Dude, so... I have had Dangerous Faction and Nomad Agitation for my entire career, so what's up?
Even with my massive army.
He's called... Zong Zen, and he is like a lowborn Buddhist.
Lowborn Buddhist.
Fuck, I should have googled how to get rid of this gnomon's agitation. I completely forgot to do that. Anyway, I'm building a castle now and hope that it gets rid of it. Three titles can be created: Duchy of Thracia. Oh, that's mine actually. Create.
Oh my god, Buddhism is great.
Wait, is this really the right save?
It is, pretty sure it is, because Wallachia is... Wait, what? Yeah, it is. My Duchess of Wallachia is fine, and I think Tim was sieging Corinthos or something. Oh yeah, I see the army coming to Corinthos, so yeah, that's it.
I thought I already had created
Duchy of Thracia.
Oh my god, man, my...
Oh, that's not Thrace, that's Thracia.
No, Thracia is different.
Wait, where? Who needs Thracia?
Where is Thracia even?
Dude, I really should let my son get educated by the Buddhist Khitan.
Dude, if you become a heathen, you'll be excommunicated and executed.
But wouldn't it be nice to have Chinese overlords?
No, it wouldn't be nice. I only bow down to the Jewish overlords. If that's your potential goal, then I support that stuff. But nothing. All right, let's give this guy the duchy of the. Thracia.
One guy is the leader of a faction in the Byzantine Empire, but he's also incapable. But everyone joined his faction. He's incapable, let's join him!
No, if you join that guy, the rebellion will fire.
Yeah.
Increase council power, we don't need that shit, boys. The council already has enough power, fuck off.
Yes.
I remember how that vote actually failed to increase council power. I'm going to question the loyalists in my
current
vote.
You should, if you abolish it, then you gain more domain, right? So
yeah, domain. But I can't because it failed, because like one bitch controlled all my councils with favors. The only one who voted for me was one of you two guys. And a guy I bribed myself. Anyhow, can I execute this guy? I can't.
Oh, bastard, still so rich.
Yeah, me? Yeah, no, one sec. I need to find a way to take his stuff. So if I release him now, he's gonna rebel against me anyway, so then I can take another province without a penalty, then I release him again, he rebels again, and I can take his land that way. But it's gonna be like that. Anyway, I can't revoke titles anymore, it seems. Why not? I think I'm just gonna release you, fuck. I don't want to, but shit, you're gonna be released. Oh, he really hates me now. The Count Leon Kakiapolis, the grandson of Basileus Leon, the tyrant, you know, is free, boys. He's on the loose again.
Free.
He has consumption, he's a lunatic, born in purple, and he's a Mirza. He's my own dynasty.
Wow.
And he hates me so much.
Wow.
Rip. Alright, boys, let's check the disease mode before we start. The disease, oh, Constantinople is disease ridden.
We should try to end their line.
Dude, I am. Dude, that's my line.
Then
but yes, that guy needs to die. Yes, that's true, because he has 5 out of 7. He actually lost the man size, but still. He has a lot, that guy.
Western Europe still looks cancerous.
No, it looks beautiful.
What do you mean it looks beautiful?
Oh, by the way, Tim, didn't you say that like one Muslim guy owned a part of Germany?
Yes.
Which part was it again?
Over Bayern.
I don't even know what it is.
Well, in Bavaria.
Alright, I can see France, Bohemia.
Bavaria.
Yes, but Bohemia.
Oh, look, Tunis!
Tunis!
It's
yeah.
Tunis!
Wait, but...
You know what's the best
part?
He's in Catholic Berber.
Yes! What is this?
Alright.
Madness.
Alright, by the way, boys, find war targets. We're going to on a crusade again.
on a crusade.
We will be great again.
Wait, I need to find a claimant for the kingdom of Burgundy, Lombardy, right?
Can't we, like, all of us declare a separate holy war against the Abbas?
But then that's probably risky, though.
Yeah, because imagine if I declare the, if you two declare the holy war, right? If we all three declare a holy war and only. And two of us fight only against the Abbas, but the other one also gets Delgoid against him, you know, like the city-state Jerusalem of 20k men.
Yes.
Oh, wait. Oh, he's 72k right now. Still, the event spawned 15,000, why don't they die? But, like, he gonna get raped, man, like, I'm just saying.
He is.
I don't wanna be that guy.
No, but
this
nobody
is not
wants to be that guy.
No, but we haven't started yet, so
just start then.
No. I need to find something.
It's pausing simulator.
Yeah, and I'm the emperor, okay? Alright, never mind.
Why do they hate me that much? Coward. Desire the theme of fuck you. Scandalous counselor. That's one reason why everybody fucking hates me. But I don't see what they mean with that.
Yeah, so remember, Corinthos, you're getting it back.
Wait.
Yeah?
Wait, so, yeah, but one sec. If I invite somebody to my court who has a weak claim to the Kingdom of Lombardy, can I still declare for that guy?
Under certain situations, like regents, your female ruler, I think, and some stuff like
that.
Wait,
so I need to get a strong one, you're saying?
Yeah, just get a weak one, you can't get a strong one.
Yeah,
all my siblings are dead. Wow, all of them. And I had, like, 8 siblings. All of them are dead.
Yeah, look, it says weak claims can only be pressed against female rulers if the claimant is male, regencies. So, what I said, but then, like, also, titles already being contested in a claim or succession war. And, titles the claimant is second or third in line to inherit, but that's hard to see, like, if you're
second or
third.
Oh, no, you can see it if you have over the shield, it's Mansu Guizion.
Huh?
Oh, but yeah, that's hard to see, fuck me. I need to get something with the back name.
Like, how do you know if you're second or third in line to inherit?
Oh, if you go to Lombardy, if you right click on that.
Yeah.
And then hover your mouse over the shield of Lombardy next to the icon of the king, it says line of succession.
Oh, nice. Yeah.
But it's still hard because then you have to go back into the claimant screen and try to match up those names.
Yeah,
you know?
You have to remember the names. Whoever is good at memory is good at this.
Oh, wait, no. You can press claimants and still hover over it on the side and you can still see it. Oh, it's beautiful.
Oh,
but shit, you still have a lot of names, though.
Yeah.
Good. Wait, how many people in line can I get?
Second or third.
Yeah, you need the second or third for...
Yeah.
Or,
fuck me, that's never going to happen.
Yeah, of course not, because they either own land or will never join your court.
Right,
what
anyway.
You need is a weak claim dot. And then you have to be lucky that you can press that weak claim.
Alright, fine.
Weak claim what? What did you say? Weak claim what?
Yeah, we need to get a weak claim, that's what he's been saying.
Hmm.
Like,
yeah,
I want to, like,
to be lucky,
we can holy war.
What you can also try is to get a weak claim on for one of your sons by marrying a daughter with a strong claim.
Oh yeah, I married my daughter. Nah, shit, my lord. We can also go fight the hordes above us and reconquer the Krim, you know, but that's shitty because then we have to build castles anywhere, otherwise we'll lose the land. So that's really expensive. I don't know if that's worth it, probably not. I can imprison somebody. This ungrateful hobo, oh, what is he doing? Wait, I can no longer... Oh, I have auto-turn slots. Oh shit, I didn't know. Fuck that. I don't wanna do that anymore. My own cousin, and what now? Like, you inherited something, okay, that's not me.
Yeah, I got my barony back.
We have to open the gates and help them. Lose the trade break. Shit, I abandoned the commoners then. Shit, I don't want that. I hate that abandoned the commoners trade because it makes no sense. Like, if you open the gates, you let people in, right?
Yeah.
Introduce heir to the realm, boys. It's time to introduce this bitch.
Ooh, I found a genius wife for my son.
I had one as well, but well, didn't work that great, I think, even though, oh no, it was, the genius wife was of my first son, my firstborn, but he died under suspicious circumstances.
Can you still vote in the Kingdom of Greece, Tim?
My granddaughter is a Countess of what? Yes, I remember. Let me take a look, yes. Yeah. Wait, fuck's sake, man, yes, I can.
Can you vote for my son, Prince Orestes of Greece?
I'm introducing my heir, by the way. So, if anybody of you disrespects my heir, like this bitch is doing right now, you'll be executed, I'm just saying. So if you get any events by my heir, so... I'll just... Wait, my prince got depressed because my vassals don't like him? Shit. That would be...
Yeah, I didn't get depressed. Okay, I'm gonna go on a spree to get rid of this duchy. Duchy of Athens will be mine. Mine?
Did you go back to Agnatic Cognatic Primogeniture?
Hmm?
Yes, you did.
I changed it in Sicily, yes.
Well, you changed it for the Byzantine Empire.
Oh. Oh. Well, might not...
You should try to change it as well.
Right. I got rid... I stole one duchy from someone, so now he votes for me. So now that there's one less vote,
and then he votes for
No. What I mean is that I took it away for myself, so the person who owned that duchy can no longer vote against me in the election. So now I'm the leading the election again. I even did it with tyranny, you know. Full tyranny mode engaged. Yeah, I'll give you this
my vassals hate me a lot for scandalous conciliar, but I have no idea what that means.
Okay, whatever, I'll accept
Wait, what? What is going on?
Slightly taxed, focused, noble obligations for stuff. You made it.
Wait, I made one?
Yeah, you
I didn't do anything, they forced my hand.
Oh shit, then I... should maybe not have approved it.
No, you shouldn't have voted for that. Now the nobles pay only tax instead of troops.
Wow.
No, I thought that was you. Rip. They forced
those rebels. The council needs to get away. We need to abolish that council power. I swear to God, the council is incompetent. I can do that in a few months. And I support you. I expect you guys to support me this time, you know? You're both on the council. He can make the difference here. My cousin is on the council as well. And could you please become loyalist instead of malcontent, Tim? I'm getting tired of this.
What? How did that happen again?
And you as well, you glory hound, prince.
I'm a glory hound?
Yes, you are a glory hound.
Wow.
Wait, nice. I inherited something again? Oh my god, that's so shitty. Oh wait, that's so shitty. Thanks, but no, wait, whoa, one sec. My, he should learn to be... What is tempered? Is that a good thing, by the way?
Hmm?
Is tempered a good thing?
Yes, it's a good thing.
Right, but is it better than just?
Not sure, actually.
I'm just gonna make a just to give a shit.
Both are really
good. Visit the monastery. 20% of gaining trade drunkard. Okay, boys, did we become a drunkard? No, we didn't. Alright, my wife's of age. She is betrothed. She deserves greatness. No, she doesn't deserve greatness.
Look at my tyranny, boys.
Consumption is coming.
Oh, wait, how did you get tyranny?
Huh?
I can't see your tyranny, actually. I can't see it.
Because I'm revoking without any, you know. Like, here, take it. I'll take it from you.
Most annoying motherfuckers from the coast.
And now I have another person voting for me because I gave my cousin a duchy. So now he votes for me in the election for Kingdom of Greece. Yes, you see, the Game of Thrones is working in my favor.
Oh no.
Wait, you deserve...
What? No, you don't Wait, do that!
Look at this! This is amazing. Duchess Irina of Wallachia has usurped the title Duchy of Wallachia from Count Georgia the usurper. She usurped something from the usurper.
Get usurped.
No, you usurped Wallachia from the title of Wallachia. Well, she had Wallachia. What? It took the name after it was updated, you know.
Now my Chinese doctor has to. Oh man.
Alright, you're now the new court jester, Prince. Make me
Man,
laugh.
Man, this Chinese guy is amazing. He just
dance for me, monkey, dance.
Okay, you know Duchess of Wallachia? Oh shit, she's not under me. Fuck.
My... Wow, really? I had Rash, but my my courtier guy just with one strike finished it off. I'm healthy again.
Oh wow, you're so healthy.
I might live forever, even though all my vessels... No, they stopped.
Wait, why
me.
Does Yay! They want to kill her? I don't get it.
Hey, boss.
Stop fucking killing my cousin. What?
Transfer the Duchess of Wallachia to me so I can just...
No, but it's not in your de jure, is it? No, it's not in your
de jure. No, but I'll transfer it back after my cousin gets it
you
again.
You can't transfer back.
Oh shit, yeah, I can't.
I can retract it, but people think I'm tired and I don't want it. Dude, you're not getting the Dutch, like, Wallachia
no.
as well. You got
no,
Greece, man.
No, I,
it's
but
shit.
My niece was had the duchy, but then it got usurped.
Who cares about your niece? It's not you. Family
it's
is weak.
It's not me, but it's my dynasty, man. I want to make it strong.
Dude, my dynasty died of AIDS, so shut up.
You're the only living member.
No, but look at my family, man. I'm repopulating, but you're all girls. But
yes.
Look at my family, man. All my siblings, everybody's dead. I'm the last, man. The last of the fourth generation of Gucci first.
Uh-oh, somebody has three voters as well. I need to get more,
Wait, I could vote for you, actually. Yeah, I can nominate somebody in the
really?
Greek election, yes.
Interesting, because you don't hold any land here, do you? Oh, you didn't fix the... You didn't fix Corinthos, Tim.
I did.
You own it directly now.
Yeah.
Apparently.
Yeah, I will give it to some random guy and then give him to you.
No. Let's give it to me and then I'll give it to someone.
I can't give it to
you. Oh,
you
can't because I'm like I'm another king. You can give it to your vassal only. Right?
Dude, yeah. Do you remember the Sheik of Tunis? That guy who owns a province in Bavaria? He is allied to the king of Serbia. We're going to get the king of Serbia, boys.
Dude,
I've decided.
Because I'm depressed, I can suicide.
Yes, do it.
Make the world a favor. Give it a favor. Yeah. Not so sure about that voice.
Wait, why do I lose 100 fight if I declare on those hobos? Fuck, we
what?
Need to...
I'm the court jester!
Yes, you are the court jester. You're my clown, dance for me, monkey, dance! Alright, so...
What, you're
so
evil.
How the county of Corinthos, exactly?
How come there are still... Oh wait, are these in the de jure kingdom
of
Anatolia? Wait, my wife is dead?
Your wife is dead?
No, she was sick, but now she's cured again, I think. It's my own failure. No, it's not my failure. Arbitrary. Is that good? No, that doesn't look very good.
Oh, saddle my horse.
The manse is too big. How? Oh, it's this castle.
Here. Now you got Corinthos.
Yay.
Pati 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 poo. Alright, boys, we need to do something, right?
I know
you
exactly
see,
what I need to do.
Now, but Tim needs to do something for me, because this has been bugging me along. Oh, by the way, my daughter, Princess Radu of the Bison Empire, is diseased. I pray to you, Prince,
oh,
that
no.
she lives. Anyway,
no.
You see the Kingdom of Anatolia, right? Your land, Timmy?
Yes.
To the bottom of it, so near Syria, there are like three provinces that are not the Byzantine purple color, you know?
Yes.
Make them the Byzantine purple color, please.
There was a slight problem, which was a big rebellion running around there, that's why I didn't attack them. And I think I still have like... do I know? It just ran out, okay.
Ow.
Declare war de jure on whatever, Shaikhtomov. That shit. My council voted.
Yeah, just shake that shit up, man. What is this? Alright, good job. Go get them. Go get them, Timmy. Make America. Oh, by the way, there are rebels on Crete, Prince. You might want to do something about it.
Okay.
Yes,
Crete.
Okay.
Yeah. I can't raise any troops here, really.
And do you have ships, Prince?
Yeah, I have ships, of course. It would be pretty bad if I didn't.
Man!
Wait, who is being a bitch again? The Duchy of Albania. Why are you always being a fucking bitch? I swear to God, Albania. You're going to go to jail for a long time. County of Thrakia. Does anybody know where the County of Thrakia is?
Well, it's in Thrakia.
It's in Thracesia, is it?
Where the fuck
no,
is
it's
like...
not. It's not. What? Where did I will not be blackmailed. Shit, boys,
oh, no,
it's happening.
I got cancer.
Wait. Shit's happening. I will not be blackmailed, boys. Wait, can I call anyone here? Because I might need some help here.
I'm occupied. Right.
Shit.
But if you really need help, you can come by, but not right now. I need to see that you're losing the war. And I need
still
you to be-
have a dog and a cat. So I count on my culture to not kill
Let's
me.
See.
And I need you to be a loyalist.
Oh, he has 10,000 troops and I only have like 8.5k, so I can't win this.
You can't?
No.
Wait, but how can you have so little troops? You're like my Jesus.
Because suddenly I lost one domain size all of a sudden limit. I think I got depressed. So that cut me down by a lot because I'm all 10 right. out of 9
ah,
now.
Fuck me. Can you ally me? Yes or no?
We can... With a nap, then we can ally, I think, right? Or how does that
Wait.
Work?
But this is not forcing simulator, guys.
Yes.
Dude, I need money, Prince. I have
oh,
negative 500.
Work.
I need money.
Oh, fuck. Like, we can't ally because, yeah. Tim,
my,
you can help me.
Here, my court physician can perform a mystical treatment.
Mystical
right.
treatment.
If you give me money, I'll join the war, Prince.
You can't join
no,
the war.
No, I can. I can offer to join war to you.
Oh, really? You declined, Tim. Okay, I'll give you money. But I can't, because I don't have as much as you need. Shit. Shit, I'm losing all these
I have
battles.
Negative 500. Fuck me, I'll come. Shit, but I don't have money, man. I'm losing. I have negative 500, man.
Tim, can you give
it
him money?
It just happened, man. Wow, what the fuck? Mystical alert.
I would give you a gift, but it's 900, and I don't have that much right now.
Wait, I cannot join you. We cannot join our fastest war except Crusades
yeah.
and Jihad. Shit, I can't join you, never mind.
Tim, I need your help.
But if you want to get out of... Dude, I can
dude,
I can
I'm
force
busy.
You to surrender. Holy fuck, man.
You can just get money or something.
No, it's...
And get yourself some works.
Fine, I'll try and raise...
I can force him to do a white piece, but it will cost
force
me 100
him?
Prestige, so, yeah.
Yeah, but... I'm gonna lose.
White piece is fine, right?
Yeah, but what do I get with wins? Will you remain a loyal subject then?
Yeah, well, wait, because it's not yet decided.
Let me know if you need a white piece, that's all I can do.
Yeah, but if I start losing it hard, can you still offer it? I don't know how it
I
works.
Don't know. I probably can. I mean, I just tell him to white piece you out, but I lose a lot of prestige if I do that, so.
Okay.
And I don't know if he'll accept. Like me, people are buying favors from me with my money and I can't do anything about it. I think I need to expel the Jews for money, boys. I shit, but it hurts. I'll gain it with arbitrary, fuck me. How old is my guy? He's 40 years old, shit, he's 30 young. One weak claim can be pressed. I can press a claim for a fiefdom somewhere in Scandinavia, boys. Unleash the Viengian God.
Big treatment, man.
Dude, I just unleashed Vikings upon the plebs.
Let's get another mystical treatment. The first one was he like... Oh my god, I turned lunatic, didn't
I? This is really bad.
No, I will be cured of cancer. My guy died, and I might be a... Wow, stop this, I need to read this. One early day, Zongzhen invited you to join him in his chambers. As the first bright rays of the morning sun shore... Like what? As the first bright rays of the morning sun shore into the room, Zongzhen went out and on about how serving you has been an honor. "For you, master," he breathed, before slitting his own throat with an ornamental knife. But I'm cured of cancer, man. I'm cured of cancer.
What? How does that work?
He just cured me of cancer.
By killing himself.
Do you know what even words? There was like this chariot racing event in Constantinople and people were riding, so I had to choose between unleashing the Varangian god or the city god. And I unleashed the Varangian god and he massacred everybody. And I lost a lot of prestige and money.
Oh my goodness.
Yeah, feels bad.
I died! How could I die right now of an infected wound? Wait, cause shit is bad. I died right now. This is really bad. Like really bad. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Shit, boys. Pick a focus. Go scholarship. Build that freaking observatory. Okay, what must I do? Nomination. Holy shit, boys, this is rough. Princess of Greece.
Dude, you have a really sick rebellion, holy fuck.
I told you.
That's sweet, man. I'm running negative one.
I already have a court physician, okay. Send Ida into hiding. Why do people want to kill my wife already?
Why not? That's fun.
Pick an ambition. What's gonna be? Become a counselor, yes. Request council position, yes. Okay, I think I should be ready. And now I have 10 out of 11 because I have really sick stewardship or something, yeah. Or my wife has. Yeah, she has 6
stewardship. Dude, why did you ask for a title for me?
Not for a title, for a council position.
Wait, but are you useful in anything?
Yes.
Alright, fine. Fuck me, my son.
Look, I have 13 learning, 15 stewardship. So, I have uses.
Alright, my son, my heir became my rival, but he's ambitious now.
What? He didn't give me anything? Oh. He just did it differently, yeah.
I did use the diplomatic option. Yes. I will not be forced by my own fucking flap-ass vessels to do something.
Okay, then let's groom an
Let
heir.
Me know when you need the white piece, man.
If I win this, then I can revoke everything and just put
right,
my own
I have a new genius ID. The Crusade for Spain instead, you know?
Crusade
we get Spain.
For Spain. Wow.
Well, the Orthodox equivalent. Because the Spain guy only has 15,000 men. Although, on the other
hand...
That's
a long way.
Yeah, that's true. It will take a lot more money to get there, though. I have ships though, do I have enough ships? Do you guys have ships? Tim,
yeah,
I need your ships.
Not good.
Oh, I have 300 ships, I can transport
Three?
My army.
The battle?
Yeah, but
you
I don't have enough
battle?
Manpower, I lost too many
oh,
troops.
Oh, look at the battle in my capital, I'm winning.
Dude, you have so much more troops, man.
I hired some mercs, so the money is hurting.
Oh, I have 14 gold, man, I have 14 gold in our plane.
Oh no, I lost one flank. Barely, yeah, but they lost one flank too.
Yeah, you should win that easily. Alright, shit. After this, go save money and we go invade Spain. Because we need some holy wars going. We need to get that piety going.
They almost lost this because my center has almost no morale. How do they
oh,
all have so much
dangerous
morale?
Faction, boys. Prepare for civil war. It's
no.
time. How can I get people out of the faction, boys? Wait, overthrow the bolt? You want to overthrow me? What? Boys, something you need to get that vessel under control, and you're going to be. I'm gonna plot to kill you. Alright, yeah, she's gonna be dead soon. Yeah, that's good. Ungrateful bitches, man. I give them land, and what they do, they plot to revolt against me. Yeah.
Yeah,
do
you know.
I even have any Sumi objects? I don't think so.
Why do people keep raiding my lands here? Like, these guys can never develop because they keep getting raided. Pretty sad, actually.
You're revoking so much. What?
Of course. Those guys won't object, and I want the stuff back, so... I don't see why I shouldn't do that.
I need to start imprisoning people. Like, people. I should be less tolerant to other people.
Oh, you should remember to change the, you know, the inheritance law thing, so that they cannot inherit outside.
Yeah, no, I should, but I think I'm gonna abolish the Count's Power first. But did you accept the Duchy of Thessaloniki from me? Yeah, it seems like you did. But Nicolaus the Fat refused to recall. Yeah, nice. Wait, are you called the Fat?
It's the theme of Thessaloniki.
The Fat.
So, yeah, I gave
it's
you
not
back
the permanent one.
Oh shit, sorry, then I clicked again. Fuck, next time you just decline it and I'll give you the permanent one.
Okay. No, I can't decline, it's automatic.
I would just give it to my granddaughter, you know?
It doesn't really matter, the prince, what you get, if it's the team or not, I think. But I'll give you the permanent one next time.
Yeah.
Just sometimes, I...
Because then you have to do it every time, you know? Every time I die, you have to
I did it to him as well, I think. I gave him the viceroyalty of something, too.
Yeah, you gave me the viceroyalty.
Yeah, the team of Anatolia, I guess. Mm. I'm sorry. Let me see, can I change some laws? Yeah, okay boys, you guys are all on the counts, right? Because we're going for another attempt to abolish the... I lost the kind trait. See, I just told you guys, I should be less kind to people, and my character, I'm sick of always being kind. I lost the kind trait. Feel my wrath, bitches. That's why I'm gonna execute every prisoner now. Where are my prisoners? Oh yeah, okay, you have been in jail for 8 years already, and you're my co-chair. Okay, you'll be released, I'm sorry. And people really seem to hate me. The guy of Albania, let's execute the guy from Albania. I think that's really good already. Alright, okay. What is, we're going to vote, boys. You guys are all on the council, right? We're going to abolish
this
stuff.
Let me put. Approve. Yes.
Approve this stuff.
I think my
Wait, it's already approved? What happened? Yes. Holy shit, that was fast. Alright, nice. We got this shit covered. And now, next one is Control Realm Inheritance. It's gonna be on illegal, boys. We need to stop people from border jumping. Maybe that's why we get, like, how we get all these holes in our land all of a sudden, you know? Because they inherit outside.
Maybe.
And we should get rid of Serbia, but why can't we holy war the Christians, you know? Like, it's my right. I'm the fucking emperor. Your empires. Is there a way for me to conquer like Avaria in like one big war? With the claim,
have the
right?
Claim.
Yeah, but he's a Khan, he has an emperor title, doesn't he have it? Oh no, he does, it's king titles only, I think.
Okay, I won the rebellion.
Right, I need claimants.
You beat the count.
Right.
What? The crooked Count Pavlos of Kakhetia has called in the favor you owe him in order to force you to pardon his devious crimes. What?
What a motherfucker, right?
Yes. It's my uncle, I'll release him.
Ha! Guy got into hiding. I hope that does not save him. But I'm not sure. Probably saves him.
I have 16 prisoners, holy Jesus.
Why do you have so much prisoners?
Because I just won a rebellion.
I have an Islamic one in my dungeon. Let's just execute him.
Alright boys, who of you is good to military? I have no commanders left. I need to appoint 8 commanders. I hope you guys are not in the top. Or you're going to be a commander, boys. Looks like Tim is gonna be a commander again.
But you know what? I'm at the moment leading my own army. So
yeah, but I want 4 you win. Just accept it if you decline. Or you will
I did. I accepted it.
Alright, this guy. What is he doing? I don't know. You should just end your blood, man. It's not worth it. Alright, so now I have troops. I don't want to lead this army myself, though. Although I'm very capable. Mm-hmm. Jesus Christ, the commanders of the Byzantine Empire. I'm the best commander this empire has to offer with 18 military. What is this? I think all the good commanders are hidden in your kingdoms. Should have never gave you guys kingdoms.
No, actually I don't have any really good ones either.
Wrong type of the Manson holding. Oh yeah, this city. Alright, so this is all being modernized. I'm gonna make Italy great again. Fuck, I need more claimants for the Italian throne. Romans. Oh wait, the king, holy king of Serbia has cancer. Oh, but he has a solid heir, shit. Let's look at his claims. Accents, oh my heir got Midas touched, boys.
Oh,
good job, man.
But he's still depressed.
My heir is terrible and he's lustful, but he did just
wait, and he lost his wife?
One child, oh never mind. His wife is also lustful and homosexual, so he should actually have like 10 children at this
point.
Dude,
somebody's the princess of Greece is actually really sick. Is that your shit?
Queen of Greece?
Is that your daughter, Romaine of Greece? You actually named her like a Romaine?
No, I didn't. No, wait, that... no, it's automatic.
It's one of his siblings.
Yeah, it was one of my daughter. Yeah.
Oh, because she's sexy, man.
Yes.
But I need something else for my heir, man. I need... What is this? The Duchy of Baden? Breitgau? Okay, let's marry this one, I guess. I don't know, shit, it will give me a big penalty. The Duchy of Coronella from Dux Petros. I don't want to inherit that stuff, though.
Huh?
I inherited a duchy. Where is my duchy?
But isn't that like... No, it's an Armenian duchy. In Armenia, it is.
Right, you fucking hate me. You hate me even more. Why does everybody fucking hate me?
Yeah, why is that a thing?
Dude, what have I done to you, Prince? Nothing but good things. I've only helped you.
Exactly.
My son-in-law, the Kingdom of Bulgaria, he's being a bitch.
Mm-hmm.
And he won't end this plot, but that's those bad boys. It's time to imprison the King of Bulgaria, I think. One seat on the council, is that why he's so mad? Because the king of Bulgaria doesn't have a seat on the council. That's really sad, actually, if the king of Bulgaria doesn't have a seat.
Yes.
You get your seat. It looks like somebody died again. Oh, my wife died.
Yeah, she was a carling.
Yes, I know.
Nice.
Alright, so now my heir has no wife and I have no wife. But I don't need any more kids, so I can get like a 9-year-old. It doesn't matter, actually. Wait, why did Princess of Greece all of a sudden get chest pains and cough? Man, she was sexy, shit. I need to find somebody else. Alright, fine, I'll lose the 100 prestige dead. Jesus. Dangerous faction. Alright, who do I need to assassinate now? Elective succession in Sicily? What is this? Are you joking? By the way, why are we losing something or what's going on? Like, and why am I getting this bad siege stuff going on? Oh my god, I didn't force my army there. Shit. We're a married heir.
Oh wow, she teaches them really good stuff. Thanks, girl. Wow. I had like that event that this one woman of which is part of my command, chain of command, offered me to educate other commanders, and she made them pretty good, even though they were terrible before.
Wait, what is this? Something is wrong. What? To my least, the learned scholar Gregatius, it's not escaped me that several of your commanders lack. Oh, he wants to train them. Oh shit, that's really. That's fuck a favor. I don't like giving favors to the emperor, it makes me feel vulnerable. Wait, my son is mad at me because he's unlanded. We're really gonna cry about that. He's gonna cry, baby. I need to find a good wife for my emperor. My emperor is greedy, he's stubborn, he's humble, and depressed.
Another dangerous faction, great.
Yeah, I am having dangerous faction. Like in my court, like one bitch is like two dangerous factions. Mm-hmm. Alright, I'm gonna automatically end plot. It's time for yours to go.
What? I will not
blackmailed. Wait, yes, you, dude, you're not. Tim, why are you? Why do I have the right to imprison you? What are you doing, Tim?
I don't know, maybe you slandered me again. I don't know.
No, I think you slandered me this time, boy.
End plot? No, I won't end this plot.
There's another rebellion, guys.
What are you plotting?
I'm killing a guy in my court.
Alright, never mind. Then I'll automatically stop backing plots. I put it on that I automatically end our plots because I had like 60 plots going on and I needed to clean it up. Yours was one and it gave me reason to imprison your ass. Okay. Yes, my court chaplain. No, actually, I need to get a good one to ask this one. This is still my fourth position, yes, it is. Improved religious. That on my horse, I'm sure. Alright, boys, by the way, how is the make our shit Christian, like. You guys need to start converting shit, you know? What I'm trying to say here.
Yeah.
Make things like Orthodox again, because damn, this is getting out of control.
Make it Orthodox again, yes, precisely.
Like, it's really getting out of control, boys. And I got defeated, my army got defeated, shit. Unmarried heir, yes, I know he's unmarried, because that's a no good wives. Wait, he has a claim to the kingdom of Greece. Like, of course, but that's useless, I don't know the kingdom of Greece. The Kingdom of Russ? The Kingdom of Russ, where is it even? Oh, it's all over there.
Our event spawn guy still has 20k troops?
Yeah, that's so stupid, like, how can it be?
Because he has no wars, I guess.
Unmarried heir, I know she's unmarried. County of Boron, she's
oh my god, this is.
Classic. This is great.
Oh, I'm losing the battle. Oh, I got support maybe now.
But yes. He will get support as well.
Yeah. Oh, get out, die. No!
Wait, what? How did that happen?
He was so dead, and then he got the support, and he has more morale than me now. Guys, I have to get out. And he has more support. I need to hire even more mercs. Isn't,
wait, my wife died again. Again.
Yes. How was your wife born in purple?
What, my wife? Oh, that is sick, man. That is sick. Oh, that should be your wife, actually. That should be your wife, because you married my daughter. That's really sick, man. You're like, you're 70 and she's 10. You're such a sicko.
Actually, you should marry her to my, you should betroth her to
can someone give me a gift? I'll run out of money right now. Tim.
Yes?
Gift.
You need money.
Yes.
And I ask myself where all my money goes. And then I see how I fucking pay 500 ducats to a stupid Greek.
Stupid? I hope you mean Tim, that prince, because
yeah,
I think you,
I mean,
yeah, you do mean prince, of course you do.
Oh,
no, we lost the court position, boys, my really sick court position. He's gone, boys. You deal with, he cured my son.
Did you see how my court position killed himself to cure my cancer?
Yeah, that's how you want them.
Dude, I got a strong court position, and he doesn't seem to be a lunatic, so. Wait, what? There reportedly lives a Slavic mystic not far from our borders. Even though he's a heathen, the locals respect him and turn him to in times of need. Rumors say that the mystic named Nicolita is able to call healing spirits into his page. He would be
get
willing to take
up
relatives. Yes, you'll do just fine, boys.
What's the same
wait,
with my Chinese guy?
No, but now
my
he's my court physician. He's a mystic, yeah, I see. Dude, yes. He has 12 learning, man. I don't really think this is a good idea. He doesn't seem to be the wisest of people, you know? You're saying. Alright, we have it. But let me give him a. He needs to. Alright, thank you. Unlanded sons? Is he crying that he doesn't have any land? Whatever can I give this bitch? Why is the teacher so ungrateful? He doesn't matter, no. I can give him a part of Sicily, I guess, actually. Alright, I need some lands. Like. Oh, I just inherited something. Ah, fuck it.
I did.
Oh, you did shit.
So yeah, I hope you all enjoyed. Don't forget to comment, rate, subscribe, follow me on social media. I'll see you next time.